अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. ओके, सो दिस इज़ योर सेकेंड रिवीजन क्लास ऑफ सोशल स्टडीज़. नाउ टुडे वी विल लर्न क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड एक्टिविटी एक्सरसाइज ऑन पेज नंबर 6. सो टेक आउट योर साइंस एसएसटी कॉपी एंड एक्टिविटी बुक. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट लर्निंग. ओके, नाउ लेट्स लर्न क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. लर्न विथ मी क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. Why exercise and physical activity are important for health? Question number 3 is, why exercise and physical activity are important for health? Okay, now let's learn the answer. Exercise and physical activity can help us deal with height and weight problems. Again repeat, exercise and physical activity can help us deal with height and weight problems. They also give strength to our immune system. They also give strength to our immune system. Again repeat, why exercise and physical activity are important for health? Yes, now learn the answer. Exercise and physical activity can help us deal with height and weight problems. Exercise and physical activity can help us deal with height and weight problems. They also give strength to our immune system. They also give strength to our immune system. Again repeat, exercise and physical activity can help us deal with height and weight problems. They also give strength to our immune system. Okay, now open page number 6 and we are going to learn exercise D, personal hygiene. How to maintain personal hygiene? Yes, what we should do? Bath. How many times we can take bath? Yes, we should take bath daily. How to maintain personal hygiene? By bathing. How many times we should bath? We should take bath daily. How many times we should brush our teeth? Yes, twice a day. How many times we should brush our teeth? Twice a day. How many times we brush our teeth? Twice a day. How many times we can wash our hands? Or when we will wash our hands? Wash before and after meal. When we will wash our hands? Wash before and after meal. Okay, when we will trim our hair? Trim after 15 days. When we will trim our hair? Trim after 15 days. Okay, when we will cut our nails? Cut once in a week. When we will cut our nails? Cut once in a week. Okay, let's start again learning. Okay, let's start again learning how we can maintain personal hygiene. How many times we should take bath? We should take bath daily. How many times we should brush our teeth? Twice a day. Twice a day. When we will wash our hands? Wash before and after meal. Wash before and after meal. Okay, when we will trim our hair? Trim after 15 days. Trim after 15 days. Okay, when we will cut our nails? Cut once in a week. Cut once in a week. Okay, now learn by yourself and then record your voice and send it to me.